Hello everyone, it's Roxy, and today I'm duo queuing with Farron. So Farron, which is, well, you all know him. He is part of the team KO with Sexy and YOLO, and he's a really good player. We are not going to be in vocal, because I'm never in vocal with him. Alright, I want to do a big shout out to YOLO and Edster that won the tournament last night. It was an insane double rumble tournament. Fucking crazy, like they came back for nine games in a row, and the last one was like 47 minutes long. So insane tournament, guys. Congratulations to any of my viewers. If you missed it, I know you can go back to the stream and watch it, or you can probably go on YouTube and watch it, because Mr. Pilo is he's really good in organization, and he probably posts everything on YouTube too. So I will try to find the link and put them in the description. But yeah, amazing tournament. It's a 2v2, so it's kind of different of what you see, but really intense, really interesting, some amazing skills, like those two players. God damn, Edster is just a whole new level. It's like Nikki, and YOLO is YOLO. He's always here for Edster, and that's what make them win. So yeah, amazing comeback, amazing stream, amazing tournament. So if you missed it, if you want more notes, and if you need something interesting, you should go see that. I think yesterday's game are even way more interesting than any content I could create right now by doing that full game. So yeah, second thing, I'm using my roommate's headset, because my mic broke. So I have two microphones to record. I have one like really good one that I'm using for like tutorial, or like when I don't move, because if I like click on my keyboard, we just hear it. So I cannot use it for real game. And I have my regular headset for Discord and just everything. But those one broke. So I tried to fix them, but on the past two games I recorded, the audio was fucked. So I decided now than to use my roommate's headset whenever I need to record. So I hope it's good. If not, I'm sorry, but that's the issue. It is Sunday morning, I need to post again on Sunday, so I'm just gonna play right now. And the game is gonna start. The game is gonna start. I'm on my main, obviously. I'm ranked right now 50. I was 30 and I lost two games yesterday. Played three games with KMA. First one, really intense versus three other League One player. We end up winning at the edge, really cool game. Then one game with a shit ton of ping and two DC, and we lost. And then a triad comp with a Ted, a Doppel, and a Sentry in pre-made. And a teammate, we check later on, was rank 1700. Amazing matchmaking. So I dropped. Pretty much a lot. Oof, we have versus Reef Nodrid, which I think is I don't remember. They all always change the name. But I know he's top 20 and Farron is 3. I don't know that Leon. But whatever. So we have Farron playing as Ted. I am RoboScoop because I'm in League One and I don't want to like be bad. Versus I'm just poking at the damage versus a Froggy, a Volta, and a Kronk. So a lot of sustain coming up from those guys, which is going to be quite interesting, especially that since they are like really good players. Anybody looking that for you, baby? Alright, it's fine. Oh, I don't have music! No! I don't have music, that's what was missing. Alright, good job. Okay, you don't want to push? We don't push. Oh, I'm a disappeared. You saw that bug? Okay, guys, I'm gonna put some. Fucking hell, I forgot. Good morning, it's my first game. And I'm missing all my ammo, maybe. Let's back up. And put some sound.
I'm just gonna put the game because it's too hard for me right now to. I need to take care of the people and
being on YouTube. Since Farron is from Europe, I'm gonna lag way more. So I cannot really do that. Yeah, that's the trick. I don't know what to do, but I need to back when I have enough solar to get my two favorite upgrades. Yeah, my ammo are not on point right now. But I should be fine mid game. Just need to wake up a bit more. I'm just poking. So I need to buy two upgrades that I always buy at the beginning. Which is heal on armor and speed on armor. By them, can they give me so much mobility that it's actually super fun to buy. We have two creep on the turret, that means solar. Free solar. And I survived, and he died. Alright, and I have enough. Awesome. I'm telling my roommate, my teammate that I'm backing. So if you wonder, I'm good. I hope you're doing good. We are gonna deep push and keep pushing top, just because we have literally some free push right now. Ah, fuck. Should have stayed on the left. But it's fine. Edster is definitely keeping mid. I have the least contribution, but so right 3 assist and Leon is making the kills. Yeah, I'm good. Oof, close one. Don't overextend like that again. I was gonna say like don't follow me, but no need to just always make sure you kill the creep before they get to you. Oh fuck, I died. I damn it too. Too bad. Alright, let's not buy anything, because I cannot buy anything right now. Let's just check what they bought. So that's cooldown. That's just boots, and that's worm and cooldown. And Farron, everyone went for classic so far, so no big deal. I'm gonna go for damage. Someone is calling me. Fuck. Ah, I don't know what that is. Let's not take the call. Teammate is in trouble. Oh, they're calling you again! Fuck. Well, you know what? Sometimes this stuff more important. Oh, I could have hammered him in. Oh, take the HP. You don't take the HP, I'm taking the HP. No, ah, fucking hell. Fuck. Those Klung explode. Ooh, I saw you, Frog, not going back down.
Everybody, please stay frosty.
I cannot do anything.
Be right back. Sweet loot.
I'm gonna take more sustain. Just so after that clunk explode, I can still like be fighting. I'm keeping the push. Alright, we got it. We have the super droid up top, so we help him to move faster. Too bad. My frog is on it. Obviously it's dead. I didn't give too much hope on it. Oh fuck, I should have finished it, I'm dumb. No, it's not even finished, I need to go back at it. At the same time, no need to overextend. And I can just hammer it down in two shots. Alright, we go back. A lot of pop coming from. I thought he was gonna go down. Stupid Pity Win character? Which one? Ted? Not a pitch win, come on guys, like Stardom has been out for what? 2 years? Something like that? That's so much. That is actually a lot of time. It's not a pitch win. Just doing the solo boss real quick. Oh, you get a double, thank you. And should be fine now. I think they're complaining about me. Let's see how much lag you have. 150, decent, you cannot really complain for 150. So that's good, we got a wipe here. 3v2 and then a 2v1, which is pretty nice. I'm gonna get some slow just for reason. not dig going down like that. Auto win comp. Grease money. Let's keep going. What do you want to do? I don't think we should attack base with a Ted. Up, and we got him. Avoid the explosion, get HP, go back, the slow was it, so I could like come. yeah, I have nothing to say, I'm just reading in the chat, and then I'm fighting over why they lost.
Whatever, so like, you can say like what, that was a 12 minutes game, 13,000. I should remember my past guide on how to level up, that's pretty good.
So we are versus one of the best raiding in the world, Blindground, hello. Synergy Vinny and the Rudin Ulip, and we have ... as Kazinia and Farron as EO Penny. I was gonna say YOLO, but it's just because he played him yesterday a lot. And that gun, god damn it. It's gonna be tense. No, that's bad. I'm not attacking this with a 1v3. Alright, fine, he's going. Whoop, but we back up. Thank you. I cannot do shit. I'm gonna take our 3 thing it. Oh, there's only 2. Fuck. And I was hoping for the HP here, but it's obviously not here. If I dash right now, the slow is gonna fuck me up, and then I will probably die in a painful way. I'm just throwing that to body block the turret in case Farron needed it. And now I'm gonna back. Because I don't think my creep are gonna die immediately. And Farron is just pulling out, he's just destroying the enemy team right now. So I don't even need to be scared of that. Okay, so what is that? Oh, it's just the classic thing. Check out the minimap. Ooh, that's a miss! Obviously, Farron doing what need to be done, dropping here, just on the edge. It's fine, I'll take it. I just take it in case they want to take it later on. I really want to get that rain in. But I don't have enough damage, so I will get slow and stun whenever I drop in. Ah, fuck. Tried to get the ace in between them, but it was too tough to aim. The HP is here. Ah, fucking hell. I cannot do more. I want one state of regen, it's 4 seconds, it's 2 seconds, it's now. Bottom is fine, top is fine. We missed the kill on Ulip, quite sadly. But it's just for now. Oh, fucking hell, what was that drive? That was my bad. I'm not letting that pass though. Okay, 0 death, 3 assists. Firing is doing the job, so far so good. We all play as a team. You can see that even though we don't communicate, and Kizinia is solo queue, she's doing exactly what needs to be done. Also, I almost fucked up and got trapped and on the rift while using my skills would have been like pretty deadly. Since it's really slow to get out. Ah, no charge? No, yet. What? I saw the snipe coming. Fucking hell. It's a lot of map control right now because they're playing really well as a team, so it's tough to defend. And I missed all my hooks. It's crazy. Second one I missed. I can't play Sphig in some time, but still, it's no reason. Just making sure that it's gone. There is HP up here. Thanks to the minimap, I can no tell. Pff, I don't know why I did that, I was a misclick. So yeah, the idea as they play like really well as a team is to make sure they don't get the push and wait for like the good occasion. Okay, and Redlin back. That means we have some push here. Because like railing back, meaning that we poked like 3 bars and Ulip was up top, because I just saw it up top, meaning that we have a small push. So, like, when they're really on the defense, it's those small occasions, slowly by slowly, that will make a difference. Into back. This game is like quite... It's not intense because like it's one-sided, but they're defending well, waiting for late game to like try to do a comeback. Simply because they're all good players. Tell me when you're out and if there's a space for me. Okay. B, I'm recording. There's probably no space for you on that account, but. I managed to grab exactly where there is nothing. You can see that Fire immediately backed to get cooldown. Oh, she's dead. Alright, good job. I knew she was coming, eh? Checking the minimap. And I know they were low. Farron is not gonna go back. You can see Farron is just always going up and down, exactly like I do. It's just that map. So. There's not much we can do. Except keep pushing, and once we get one turret, it's gonna... Good job! He overextended like a tiny bit. Just enough for me to get my hook on him. Those type of game, like every single mistake is deadly. Pretty nice call so far. Nah. Woohoo! Okay, so I teleported. That I think was a good thing to do. I will fuck your sniper pod, girl. I would have probably died. Most likely I would have died. Ah, what is that? My bad, it should have been a wipe. Fucked up. Oh! No! Yeah, no, that was not a smart idea. Sorry. Good job. Keep the push since it's a 2v3. Even the railing is gonna show up. That corner is so easy to like get killed that it's just better to avoid staying too long in it. I'm dead. DOT and I fucked up. Oh no, it's my third death. My first death. Okay, so Farron is alone. Like I said, they're starting to get more kills. They're still below us in level. But the fight of like staying back allow them to now have a counter push. It's like, it's so bad, but I probably died before. Will they get the turret? I doubt it, but you never know. Yeah, they get the turret, obviously. Okay. I think it's smarter to stay with Farron now. And that's a wipe. Oh fuck, super droid. It's just enough for when we have a creep fight, they will lose. Okay, smart decision to back. She doesn't believe me that we are not. Like, we are not pre-made. You can just literally see it on my screen whenever you will see that video online. I died. Oh my bad, I wasn't focused. I took some AA, and I don't have pool board yet, right? Oh, I did buy pool board. What I was waiting for? That Tulip is feeling though, it's kind of sad. Like so many times you just went forward for no reason. I want my hook. Thank you. I saw you coming, baby. Should have not tried to fuck me. And that's a double. No, I really didn't bet. I should have done so many things differently here. But I thought I could stay up long enough. I was obviously wrong, and she got a kill. Yeah. Okay. What Farron went for? Kill, bandage, bounce, classic one. He didn't go for AA range on AA, which is kind of good. Like Cynic from the tournament of yesterday, he did like so much damage on creeps and structured. It's like insane. I never really paid much attention to that upgrade, but now I see why. Yulip and... Okay, I'm really fucked up here. We still get double kills, so I guess it doesn't matter, but yeah. Oh, it's a wipe, so it's a GG. That Farron definitely owned their faces here, like 12 kill, 1. It's over. Easy, don't throw that easy when it's just... Well, we did play, but like I said, I 100% agree with you. Like, why would you say easy? It's just bad matchmaking, and I'm lucky for blind on the ground. Whatever. Thanks for watching. I don't think I'm gonna put 3 games in a row just because it's long. Those 2 were good, so I'm gonna upload those 2 whenever I have a possibility today. I have a bunch of shit to do too, so maybe. I will not have a 1 video by Tuesday because I don't have clips right now and it takes time, so maybe I will skip a week, I don't know yet. You will figure it out, you will see when the time comes. Also, that achievement video took me like a shit ton of time to do. And like, well, I didn't get the view, but fine, it's just if one day someone type on YouTube achievement Arsenal, they have an answer. That's basically the idea. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye bye.